Welcome back, thanks for watching. A familiar face to Skylands Weekly takes us through her new practice in Newton and welcomes us to her associates and what Faith A. Ullman and Associates LLC has to offer this community. Take a look.
In any practice of law, it's a wonderful experience to have partners. However, it's a business. And there just came a point in time where for business purposes, it made sense for me to branch out on my own. We've just recently relocated to 97 Main Street in Newton, New Jersey, right next to the Newton Library. And I have moved my office from Sparta to Newton. And I have gone out on my own with my two associates, Amanda Best and Michelle Olenek, have joined me in my practice. And it just made sense for me where I'm at in my life now to start my own practice and be able to balance my life between family life and work life.
It's a really exciting change. Faith has been in practice for about 15 years or so, and she's always been with another firm. She's been as a partner at other firms, but it kind of got to the point in her practice where it seemed like the best course of action was for her to go out on her own and start her own firm. I've worked with Faith for about 2.5 years now, and the other associate that we have is Michelle Olenek, and she actually just started with us a few months ago, but she has been in practice for a few years as well. And we make a great team.
We are a family law firm. And we'll continue to practice all areas of family law, divorce, custody, mediation, an approved family mediator, child support issues, palimony issues, cohabitation, prenuptial agreements, antenuptial agreements, domestic violence matters, post-judgment litigation such as modifications of alimony and modifications of child support, modifications of custody. We also will be handling wills, preparation of powers of attorneys, and preparations of healthcare proxies. And we also have an associate in the firm who has substantial experience with municipal court matters, so we'll be now accepting municipal court matters as well as adoption and juvenile matters.
I'm an associate attorney. I practice family law, all family, all the time, is what I tell people. Mostly divorce cases, also some child support and child custody issues for people who have not been married. Also some relocation cases and things like that, post-judgment issues, meaning after the judgment of divorce is entered, if the parties still have continuing financial issues or issues with their children.
I started working for Faith in March, and prior to that I worked with a firm in Chester. I've been practicing law for just about 6 years, and I've consistently always practiced family law. That's what I've done. That's what I know.
I'm very involved in my local community and church activities and Greater Newton Chamber of Commerce. I served on that committee for several years. Very involved with the Sussex County Chamber of Commerce as well. Also, I volunteer my time substantially with Project Self-Sufficiency, performing lectures and doing pro bono work. So I am very committed, as is my associates, to Sussex County community. I'm just so thrilled to be in Newton. We're close to the courthouse. I am so thrilled that my core staff came with me in this new endeavor in my life. And I want to continue to serve Sussex County in a way that I have in the past with confidence. And I hope that when people make a decision, if they're going to go through this transition in their life, that they'll contact us.